New at noon, turnpike tolls will be going up next year. The Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission approved a 6% toll increase in rates for e-zpass. Toll by plate rates will go up by an average of 45% over this year's cash rate. The Turnpike Commission says the toll by plate increase is to keep up with costs from transitioning to an all-electronic system last month. The rate changes are slated to begin January 3rd, 2021.